I'm Rob Adelberg. I'm out here at Jackson Strong's house. Between here and Truman Carroll's, they're my main training ground since I live in Wagga Wagga now. Not very often I'm out here this year. It's been a pretty hectic year. I've been traveling for the X Fighters, the X Games, and it's been a pretty successful year with my win in Glen Helland, my second in Brazil X Games. So pretty stoked, but at the same time, it's a shame to miss out on being out here at Jacko's or in a Truman's compound. What has you so troubled? Why have you turned one big decision to struggle? I see it in you. No matter how hard it tries to hide, the war in your heart, the fire in your eyes. I just enjoy my time coming home though. Bring my son out here, and he loves the bikes, and you know, I love to have him around. I love to come out on days like today and, you know, chuck him on my bike, and I'll do my session and then I'll do my session with him, and yeah, it's good times. Me and Jacko are one of the few guys in Australia that are willing to flip the dirt hits, do the tricks off the dirt hits, and for me there's nothing better than turning up somewhere and you can do mostly flip tricks off it and show everyone how it's done. With. We just got Josh Hannah out here now, and he's a good part of the team. Been working on a special trick that I'm super close to getting dialed in, and I would have loved to took it to the competition season this year, but it's a bit of a tough one and I'm not quite ready. I think maybe a couple of months at home working on it and I'll have it dialed. Hard being away now with my son. He's 3 years old, and I miss out on spending time with him, but at the same time I've practiced for years and trained for years to go away and do these big events. It's the price I pay for the sport I do, you know. We get injuries, we take risks, but at the same time I just got to enjoy my time with him, and that's how it is.
Do you want to have a ride?
He's a grumpy cow.
Got horns too.
Fucking damnation, bitch!
Take it easy, big fella. Those horns get you.
If
hungry,
only he knew what he could do, eh? Come on, buddy, go!
Yeah!
How about take my hat off in the air next time?
Yeah, one hand at that.
What do you got, big dog?
Pig. Get the cat, pig daddy.
Yeah, bud!
Oi! Oh, look at how sick it is!